we going to basically have a little rather nothing. I'm just gonna show you how my characters are handling terrain and other sheets in Pathfinding Fix. As you can see, this is basically area with a lot of sheets around. So you can clearly see I will try to keep it all in cinematic view without HUD or anything. Not like you need anything when you have my fixes. Oh man. As you see, everything is organized. People travel in relatively nimble style. AI is basically adapting to new knowledge when they basically load new terrain or get it. If you don't see difference between my traveling or vanilla traveling, then I am very happy for you. However, I wasn't that lucky before I made my fix. Like, look at this fuck. Like, if you have it in vanilla, like... No. Like, there are not enough drugs in the world to make me fucking believe you that you have such good traveling in vanilla. Yeah, that was weird. By the way, don't get me wrong, 1 kilobyte mod can't really repair every single thing you got wrong in traveling aspect of Kenshi. It's just basically best that can be done with. Some of you wonder why Garu doesn't have exactly the same track. It is because Garu is fatter than regular person. So he took the road that is more likely allowing him to. You know, feed that mass somewhere. Don't worry, we don't need to care about him. Like, even if he gets lost, like, this is not a day in the game to care about that shit. Like, even worst case scenario, like, if you pause load inside of Big Thing Nest. These double down on the roads are basically results of Kenshi roadmaps existing. And they made the road data having a lot of cobwebs and characters basically trying to find the most accurate road to use as path to destination. I was able to remove it, however, that was also causing multiple issues when traveling off screen. My Garu is traveling through this beating nest. It's all okay, don't worry. By the way, characters can't see exactly where are nests of enemies and where they will spawn to basically make any maneuvers around it. If you wanna travel intelligently, you need to basically adapt to your own route and environment. Otherwise, you just basically click direction where you wanna go and wait. By the way, if some of you are asking why there was not an update, I basically can't update. Like there is not much I can do really to make mod anything better. I could basically restore building data, but it is not something I would want to edit in my patchfinding fix. As you see, Garu is like visibly heavier in these tracks. I tried my best to basically not ruin someone's identity when I was fixing his patching skills. So obviously there had to be some compromise to be made. As you can see, this Garu is extremely nimble for his body mass. But this is basically best you can do with animal to make him distinguish from other characters. But still not frustrating to use when traveling. And this is basically where I wanted to go. Thanks for trying my mods and see you.